Norton Shores police are investigating a crash that killed two people over the weekend. It happened Saturday afternoon around 4:30. Police say a northbound car ran a red light on Grand Haven Avenue, hitting a westbound car on Sternberg Road. The two drivers, an 84-year-old and a 71-year-old, both from Norton Shores, died in the crash. The cause of the accident continues to be under investigation.